This is the first chapter, site preparation, of our house building project. For additional information, see the preface introduction video. Just so you don't forget, this is Sunny, the family dog providing the narration of our project. I have learnt English very good, but I still have a bit of an Irish accent. We decided to clear off a 2-acre wooded lot about 1,200 feet from our house for the project. We already had the land and being close it would eliminate the travel time to the job site. We could access the site through adjacent fields, but there was not an all-weather road to the site. This would have to come later to get concrete and building materials to the site. We sold the timber on the lot, which helped to offset some of the project cost. Not really, landowners do not seem to benefit much from timber sales. Dad did not take any photos of the timber operation, probably because he was still employed and was busy doing other things. We created a new entrance just to get the timber out, which unfortunately did not coincide with the permanent house entrance. The timber operation left an unbelievable mess to clean up. Again, Dad took very few photos. For a year we piled and burnt debris, leaving only the stumps to be removed to construct the access road and grade the pad for the house site. Items will be covered in Chapter 3 of A House Tale. Let me tell you, I carried my share of sticks. We continued to clear the site in the winter of 2017 to 2018. Whenever the weather was bad, Dad worked on the planning of the house construction, which will be covered in Chapter 2 of A House Tale. Several loads of firewood were hauled from the site in the 2017 to 2018 winter to help heat a greenhouse operated by our former church pastor. We also stockpiled as much firewood from the site as time permitted prior to the house construction.